Good morning. This is the day that we leave to Sydney before we head to New York for our Taylor Swift album launch. I believe our competition winner is in here now, packing her bags.
Hi! We're just waiting to board. Got some reading material for you, which will keep you occupied until I board.
We're in New York City. We just got our little passes and we're very excited. And now we're going to Rome, New York City. Times Square, we're in Central Park now. It's like 24 hours until we meet Taylor Swift. We're super excited.
The moment I could see it, yes, yes. Okay, so we're about to get on the bus and go to the album premiere.
We're just about to go in. We got our passes and I'm so excited. I can't even tell you. I'm freaking out.
Isn't that cool?
Flash forward and we're taking on the world together. And there's a drawer of my things at your place. You learn my secrets and you figure out why I'm guarded. You say, well,
is there anything that you wouldn't sing about since your process is so personal? Is there anything I wouldn't sing about? Well, I thought so before this album.
Elastic, and we are about to see another show from Taylor.
Yes, this is what I thought about. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? You push
your... Where are we? Today's show.
You beat a rebel of a careless man's careful daughter. You are the best thing that's ever been mine. Do you remember all the city lights on the water? You saw me start to believe.
At the airport now, just got through security. We're in the terminal now. We're just kind of hanging out right now until it's performing.
2:30 a.m. Everything was slipping right out of our hands. I ran out crying and you followed me.
So we're going to be heading to the book signing soon and then to the airport to fly with Taylor Swift to LA. Well, can't wait for this flight because it's going to be so much fun.
Okay, we just got done interviewing Taylor.
Totally fun.
Way fun. So fun. I wish we could do it again, just like the whole flight ride home. That would be so sweet.
So Taylor's gonna be here in a little. Yeah.
I had such an amazing trip. I made friends. I've been to places I never went before. I've never been to California, so that was awesome. I loved California. And it was seriously a dream come true.
Hi, I'm back in San Diego now. I just finished a trip with Taylor Swift and it was amazing. We love you, Taylor. It's Taylor too.